Morning, friends. It's time once again for coffee in a Cadillac. That's right. I've been reading this book. It's called Trail of Tears, The Rise and Fall of the Cherokee Nation by John L. or Ely. I'm not real sure how to say that. I'm a butcher anyway. It doesn't matter. And it's, I mean, if you know any history, you know it's not a happy story. There's a morbid nugget of hope in there. It's that we've been a divided nation, and politicians have claimed to be for the interest of the people and the little guy all the time serving the interest of money. Koch brothers, John Jacob Astor, whatever. It's like I said, from time immemorial. And the other thing that's been happening, people have been saying it's the end of world, end of days, the end is coming. And I'm sure it is at some point. But, I mean, gosh, nobody knows, really. And you can't just run around living your life that way. And honestly, I'm sick of it. I'm just sick of it. I think everybody's sick of being divided. Everybody just, all the yelling, all the in-your-face stuff. You just say the hell with it and just go fishing and watch it burn. This I do know. Saturday, that is Saturday, the 13th of October in the year of 2018, in case you're watching this at some other time. My family will be at the Two Rivers Bookstore in Cooper Young. And Two Rivers Bookstore is a fantastic little science fiction bookstore. Our friend Heather C. runs it. And we're going to be, the wife's going to have some art out there, some spooky art. She's been putting bat wings on things. And God bless her. I live right around the corner from a fire station, so it's great when my dogs hear it and they start howling. Towns isn't up. Towns is, you know, the hound dog, he doesn't get up early. He's not. God bless America. That's just going to keep going. Well, anyway, yeah, so if Towns were up, they'd be howling, but Towns likes to sleep in. He's definitely not on the early shift. He's in there all snuggled up. Fine fall day. Anyway, back to the song. So, yeah, just some current events and some not-so-current events kind of led me to this song. It's called End Times. It's a symptom of a larger issue. When you say good morning, you get back. Everybody torn that party line. Well, a friend of his ain't no friend of mine. Well, it's the greatest show you've never seen, underwritten by the makers of Murder Machines. It's the end of the world and I feel fine. And everybody says these are the end times. I don't watch the news no more. What the hell you wanna hear that garbage for? Well, I used to have a briefcase in my hand. Well, there ain't no future for a company man. Got my lunch in a sack and a foot out the door. Toting the zip code 404. Well, the water's rising, but the fishing's fine. Everybody says these are the end times. It don't matter what you do. Only thing we agree on is we're all screwed. Left door, right door, it's all the same. It's just a man in a suit trying to jerk your chain. Going to hell in a bucket, so enjoy the ride. Bear it to the neck. Waiting on the tide and the waves are screaming. These are the end times. Well, that's all for this time, folks. We'll get up and try it again later.